And we are here at Homestead Miami Speedway for the 8th chase race of the year. After this, we've got two to go. Now, Nico Tringale gets his third pole of the year, so we got a three-way tie for that. And it is Austin Alves, Michael Amato and Jim Morton, Michael Jenkins and Peter Sands, Michael Parker and Peggy Bowling, Sharon Vieira and Kate Rogers, Cindy Vieira and Frank Linares, Steve Cavallo and Amy Medeiros, Benjamin Mimoso and Michael Santos, Allison Rogers and Zachary Rogers, Brenda Harala and Michael Beeson, Janice Reese and Daniel Carneiro, Nathan Rogers and Sam York, Carol Fletcher and Robert Rogers, Benjamin Dion and Sheila Sullivan, Stephanie Manas and John Linares, Michael Rogers and Benjamin Tilton, James Francis and Logan Scott, Scott Greeny and Ryan Shea, Michael Naylor and Philip Tringale, Paul Sardinia and Adam Rogers, and then we've got Michael Kidney and Billy Wentworth. So we're racing here for 27 laps. Pace car going down pit lane. Green flag is out. We are racing here at Homestead. And Michael Amato is going to duck down low, looking for a fifth win if he could. Michael Jenkins is getting underneath him. And, oh, Michael Amato! Oh, they come back up and oh, they wreck! Austin Alves! On his roof! Big mess. And it appeared that the caution had already come out. I see Philip Tringale, I see Benjamin Tilton, Adam Rogers, Ryan Shea, Michael Rogers. I don't know what happened to them. Let's take a look and see what happened to them. Oh! Michael Rogers just got... I didn't really see that until something gets spun out. Let's take another look at that. Oh, so Michael Rogers, it looks like Robert Rogers went to turn Sam York, and Michael Rogers just got the bad end of it. So Ryan Shea had nowhere to go. And then up ahead, Michael Amato got turned. No, I want to show you guys this. Watch as we come out of the turn. There goes Amato. And you know who's going to lead the lap? Nico Tringale. And then boom! Austin Alves, and he is going to flip. Green flag is back out. We are back on the way. Cars out of the race are Ryan Shea, Michael Rogers, Paul Sardinia, James Francis, Austin Alves, Adam Rogers, and Michael Naylor. 35 cars on the lead lap. There goes Karen Vieira. Steve Cavallo looking for his third win of the year, as he hasn't won since Pigsport. Nico Tringale, who restarted in the lead, already coming back up. There's Kate Rogers. Micah Kinney having some engine problems. Kate Rogers trying to take the lead here as she will lead a lap. Here comes Brenda Harala. Brenda Harala looking for a lead, and she will be leaving that 07 car after this season. It is not certain what her new ride will be yet. Oh, I thought I saw somebody behind me. I thought I saw some cars go towards the infield. Kate Rogers making a move on Brenda Harala. Fastest lap time of the day goes to Brenda Harala, 29.488. Kate Rogers is going to pass Brenda Harala. Here comes Carol Fletcher and Rockingham winner Jim Morton. Jim Morton has to run good here if he wants to be in contention for the championship. As after this race, I will be doing some more calculations to see who will be contending and who will not be able to contend. Carol Fletcher is now taking the lead. She's looking for her third win of the year. That would be the most out of any person that is not in the chase. Caution is out. Oh, Peggy Bowling. Allison Rogers, Michael Parker, Michael Beeson, and Benjamin Tilton. I'm not certain, but I don't know if Allison Rogers was trying to pit or not, but nonetheless, Zachary Rogers turns her around. Benjamin Tilton had nowhere to go. And watch, this double zero will hit the 11. Oh, man. Michael Parker nowhere to go. Boom! And Peggy Bowling's just gonna clip that 93. Carol Fletcher, nonetheless, is your race leader. We're back at an under green, and your new race leader with 11 to go is Jim Morton. Looking for, hopefully, maybe a second win of the year. But Carol Fletcher will pass him for now. As Robert Rogers is trying to get a win here this year as well. Sorry guys, it's the morning, but I'm still kind of tired. Gonna have some lunch soon and recoup on the energy. Karen Vieira passing for the lead now. So we've got 9 laps to go. So we've got Nathan Rogers, Logan Scott, and Sam York. Sam York's trying to push these guys up to the front so he can possibly win this race, as he hasn't won a race this year yet. And Jim Morton's just stuck on the outside lane. He can't do anything about it. He keeps losing ground. Karen Vieira currently in a battle with Carol Fletcher, as Carol Fletcher will now duck down low. Peter Sands hanging back here in third. Carroll Fletcher will pass for the lead. Peter Sands looking for second place. Alright guys, hold on, I'm gonna just answer this call. Yeah. Good. Had some this morning. Recording races. I let Brandy out a few minutes ago. No, she's in here now. Yep. Probably pizza. Alright. Yep. Alright. Bye. Alright guys, sorry about that if you heard any of that. Whatever. Anyway, here comes Logan Scott. Remember, Logan Scott got his first top five. And he's ducking down low. He got his first top five back at Talladega. Now maybe he wants to go the extra yard and get a win here. As he's going to lead this up, we've got four more laps to go. Oh, also, if I didn't mention after the last wreck, Michael Beeson, Peggy Bowling, Benjamin Tilton, and Allison Rush all out of the race. Parker is still racing. And here comes Karen Vieira's trying to come back to the front. Three laps to go. And Carroll Fletcher just can't seem to catch up. It's like Logan Scott's got that head of steam he had back at Talladega. And I thought I saw somebody pit. And yes, Karen Vieira, Benjamin Dion, Robert Rogers, Sheila Sullivan, and Frank Linares apparently can't make it on fuel. That's going to ruin their finish. Now the main question is, can Logan Scott? Michael Parker is pitting as well. White flag is out. One lap to go to Logan Scott's win. First win of the year. Coming out of turn four, Logan Scott is going to win at Homestead. Congratulations to Logan Scott. Alright guys, so Logan Scott has won a year at Homestead. He's won the 8th stage race of the year. So let's go to your final results. So, second place goes to Carroll Fletcher, top chaser of the race, Nico Tringale. His third, then Sam York, Philip Tringale, Peter Sands, Nathan Rogers, Brendan Harala, Benjamin Mimoso, Steve Cavallo, Cindy Vieira, Amy Medeiros, Michael Santos, Kate Rogers, Scott Greeny, Billy Wentworth, Daniel Carneiro, Phil Linnaeus, Zachary Rogers, Michael Amato, Dennis Janice Reese, Stephanie Vinas, Michael Jenkins, Michael Kidney, Jim Morton. Then lap down cars, Karen Vieira, Robert Rogers, Frank Linares, Benjamin Dion, and Sheila Sullivan. And then Michael Parker. Cars out of the race were Allison Rogers, Benjamin Tilton, Peggy Bowling, Michael Beeson, Michael Naylor, Adam Rogers, Austin Alves, James Francis, Paul Virginia, and then it's Michael Rogers and Ryan Shea. Alright guys, next week we're going into the third and final road course of the year. We're going to Road America. It's like 2 minutes a lap, so expect a good, somewhat long race there next week. Alright guys, see you then.